First, a man is shot after allegedly trying to rob someone else. This happened on Forsyth Street in southwest Atlanta. Police tell us that the man tried to rob someone. He was shot multiple times, takes off running, but police quickly found him and arrested him. When they caught him, he claims that he fired in self-defense. Investigators are looking into the entire incident.